Guys, it's Maine, Tamil. I'm back, and this time I'm in Tulum, Mexico. Yes, margarita already in hand. I've got to. It's absolutely beautiful. This place is right on the beachfront, and I can hear the waves crashing. I'm so happy already. And definitely while I'm here, I'm going to try some traditional tacos, find the best ones. Maybe I'll have them every day. And I also want to see the Mayan ruins and find some awesome cenotes and jump off some cliffs or something crazy. Wish me luck. Hey guys, I'm here at my favorite asahi place. It's called Macha Mama on the strip down Tulum. I just got this amazing looking asahi bowl and I'm gonna go sit on the swing and enjoy. Lines first.
Good way to cool down on the last zip line. Straight into the water.
So I'm here at Bonita Tulum's Burger Bar. Their Instagram pictures definitely drew me in. The cocktails and the burgers look amazing. So I'm here to finally try them out.
I got the pineapple margarita. No mezcal, I'm not a fan. Fried chicken sandwich and onion rings.
Look at that. Oh my god.
Wow. I'm at Tulum Jungle Gym. Probably the coolest gym I've ever seen because it's outdoors, literally on the sand, and you can work out in a bikini.
It's my favorite Mexican place in Tulum, Campanella. I discovered it last time I was here and 100% was coming here straight away. Oh my god, it is so creamy. That's a chocolate hazelnut and cookies and cream, but I bet all of them are amazing. I live in Tulum and be a beach bum forever.